A surprising move to many fans, but one that needed to be made. Cubs manager Joe Maddon starting Addison Russell in place of three-time All-Star Starlin Castro. Maddon told the media earlier that it was not an off day for Castro, but keeping Kyle Schwarber in the lineup and bats hot is exactly what the Cubs need as they push forward in the race for a wild card spot. Reporting from Wrigley Field, I'm Mackenzie Alcorn, Comcast SportsNet.